Hello guys and welcome to a brand new series on two channels. I am here joined with
Hello Bats Clone here, everybody. Hello.
What are you doing on the tower?
Hi. I don't know, I was having a nice look down at you.
Having a nice gander.
Yeah.
Anyway, nice, we are on this map called Chronotide.
Chronotide.
It is awesome. It's apparently one of the scariest Minecraft maps, actually.
And it's right.
Interesting.
Midnight has already, night has just started. It's very
it's
good
already
time.
Dark. We've got to watch out for monsters already. That's
oh, yeah,
a good
right.
start.
Okay, so, we're doing Chronotide, and I'm going to read off the intro real quick, and then you can read the rules off. So, Chronotide is, let's see, it's a second map to Wintertide, which we haven't played. So the intro goes, a great darkness came to the city of Chronotide and struck at the Chrono Crystal. The energy shockwave shattered the surrounding buildings. The earth split and lava spewed to the surface. It caused chaos and devastation for the inhabitants of the city. In an act of preservation, the Chrono Crystal was activated, placing the city's inhabitants in temporal stasis so that they exist between time. So, yeah, it's kind of one of those time shifter thingers.
Pretty much.
Yep, and we also have these cool texture packs. BTW.
We do. It's awesome.
All right, so you got the,
okay, so
you got the rules?
We've got the signs here. We have kind of the, he says pretty much here, the usual custom map rules apply. No placing or breaking blocks unless asked to or hinted at. Enchanting is permitted, which is awesome. Crafting, you can craft any items that you find. Exploring is encouraged and may be rewarding, so it's one of those ones which I love personally.
Yep.
Play on easy or normal, which I have set on the server as default, so that's fine, as I think we're doing normal, actually. Map was created by Vladimir, thank you very much, and thanks for downloading. I hope you have fun. I am sure we will.
Yep, it'll be in the description too if you guys want to go play it. I already kind of took the better sword.
Yeah, wow. Thanks.
There's some books in here, which,
I'll take energy cores. I've done that.
I'll do welcome.
We'll alternate on these. Yeah, and you do those too. Okay, because I think energy cores is longer.
I'll read the welcome first. All right.
Okay.
Welcome to Chronotide, friend. You have been summoned through the time stream by the Chrono Crystal, because it believes you can help the inhabitants of the city. I am the warden of the Chrono Crystal, and I shall do my best to explain our situation. A great darkness, the introduction. Okay, let's see, the crystal then ejected its 7 energy cores through the time stream to 7 different points in time. This is where you came, this is where you come in. Throughout the city are 7 vaults. Each vault contains a time portal that is preset to the points in time chosen by the crystal. You need to enter each time portal, retrieve the energy cores, and place them in the crystal. The crystal will only be able to activate the one vault every hour. The lights around the crystal will indicate the direction of the vault being powered. Once all 7 energy cores have been retrieved, the 8th vault at the clock tower will open for you. So,
sounds awesome.
Yeah, we kind of figured out that over here we have the crystal, and these lights are going to light up, and they're going to tell us which way to go, and only one is, like right here, this one's going to be lit up for one, I guess, in-game hour, so we have to go over there, and that's kind of how it works.
It's not real game. It's not real life hour. That would be a bit painful.
We just have to wait there.
Okay, so let me read out about energy cores real fast. This is only page 102. What do they look like? To you, the energy cores will look like jack-o'-lanterns, so we know that. How do I retrieve them? Break the jack-o'-lantern, pick it up. Pretty simple.
Yep.
How do I place them on the Chrono Crystal? Equip the jack-o'-lantern and place it on the alcove of the Chrono Crystal that corresponds to the vault you retrieved it from, placing it on top of the snow block. So,
Look here. All right. Yep, we got them right here.
We have got a snow block there, so say we came from this area, we just got it, we'll come back up here and place it on there, then we do it for each one.
Yep,
and that's pretty much what we got to do. That's our goal.
And then the eighth one's the clock tower, which is somewhere.
Indeed.
Cool. All right. Was that the whole thing of that book?
Yeah, that was that book.
All right, last one's useful info. It just says, books. In creating the temporal stasis, the Chrono Crystal transferred memories of key individuals to the pages of books. These books will be useful in helping you find the energy core. So yeah, they're like the notes, like the NPCs, sort of.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I think we are good with everything. I'm going to put these books back just in case we die.
Actually, yeah, I'll do the same.
Sweet.
There we go, just in case, reference.
So you have, like, we each have, 3 torches? And,
I've got 3 torches, a piece of meat, and I have a wooden sword. Thank you very much.
No problem.
Yeah, thanks.
All right.
Anyway,
so,
should we get heading off?
Yeah. All right. I think this one just changed to
being
this over
just
here.
Okay. Let's go for it.
So let's go. We have to go to this side of the map. So the map's like a big kind of circle with a bunch of branches kind of shooting off. And There's a bunch of cool stuff you can kind of... Oh, God.
Oh, God.
There's a bunch of cool stuff you can explore. My sound's up to, like, 60, because the guy said that the map works off of sound, and you should...
Yeah, let me turn mine off, actually. I forgot about that.
Yep. He says, oh, God. Okay. Hello, skeleton. Die.
Everything is loud.
Oh, I just heard pistons. You just hear pistons? I just heard pistons.
I did, yeah.
Oh, and a tan.
Oh, wow.
What is that?
Okay. There are some really freaky sounds in this map, by
how
the
did,
way. So.
How did that... But we... I didn't even activate anything. How'd that even happen? Oh my God, TNT, I hear it. I don't know where it is, but it's there. Oh.
I'm
okay.
Really
So.
What is going on?
Let's keep following the obsidian over here. Oop, whoa, lag.
Yeah,
keep
let's
following
just go
the obsidian.
Oh God, lost you, hold on.
I think this is the room we
have. Oh God,
whoa.
There's two skeletons
what?
Here.
Oh.
It's fine, I got them.
Okay, over here, I think, the thing is open. Yeah, okay, yeah. Oh, wow. Look at the staircase.
Aha, I see it. Yeah,
staircase
okay.
is lit up.
Awesome.
Oh, did it? Oh, wait. I think we depressed the button.
We do.
No? Maybe the lights turn off. It might have switched. That might have been what the pistons were.
Yeah, I think if we find the right these lights up here.
Okay.
Kind of fix as well.
Let's go try to, like, you know, time it right so we're not.
I must have missed it.
Sitting
That's
there.
That's annoying.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, look.
Did they switch? Yeah, they did switch.
Yeah,
okay.
They did. Actually, why don't we just cut across to the way it is, because it's just across here.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm just kind of
running over.
Save some time.
We just need to find the thing. There's some glowstone on here, although I don't know if it's...
What the... How? Is that a creeper, or...?
I don't know. Are there, like, invisible pressure plates or something?
Oh, that would be good.
That would be awesome. He invents
okay.
a new game mechanic just for the map.
All right, whoa, okay, here we go. I think
here we are, yeah.
This looks good.
Everything's got to be lit around it, I think, for us to go in it
yeah.
as well.
Yeah, looks like you have to go up the stairs, maybe?
Up here?
I have no clue, actually.
Where do we go? This is interesting. There's some lighting here.
Yeah, I think this one's still going because... Oh, wait, I think, yeah, there's more staircases, but they don't lead anywhere.
That
didn't. What up here?
Ah, but you can go out here?
Well, I can climb up this. I don't even know. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm climbing up on the outside of the building now.
Me too. Is this the?
I think
this
I'm
is
coming
the
up
clock
the way
tower,
you might
no,
be.
It's not.
Oh God, no! I'm stuck. I can't get up. No. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna come down and go up another one.
Okay.
we're all lost. I bet you this is what's gonna happen. We're gonna find it, and the time will.
Yeah,
run
and then
out.
The time's gonna go out, but before we can even get into whatever
Typical,
portal.
Right?
All right. Hold on. Wait. Oh, I almost am at the top. Almost. Not at the. Nope. Okay. Nope. Never mind. Huh, it's like it's blocking me. It's like a... Oh, wait. All right, here we go. I'm following some... All right, I made it to the top. Oh, there's a chest. Wow, with nothing at all. Absolutely. No,
Yay.
Nothing. No, nope, you didn't... No, there's nothing.
How do I get up?
Here,
no.
Here, have this. I didn't just find a better sword. Definitely not.
I can't... Okay, I got it. Oh, God.
Yeah, there's nothing else up here, though. It was just this junk.
Okay.
Huh. Okay.
I don't know where that portal is.
Yeah, I don't know, but I guess it's probably already switched by now, so there's probably no
Should
point.
Should we head back?
Yeah.
Try and find an easier.
We have to be fast in this.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Okay.
I'm going to try and be a daredevil and climb down here. Oh, I didn't even take any damage. I feel professional.
All right, yeah, let's head back again.
Let's head back again.
Yeah.
Don't worry, guys. We will find one eventually.
one will work, hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully. I hope so.
I'm like okay. sprinting. All right, yeah. Wow, it changed. Like, I don't even know how many hours that was, but I can't even. It's not even like this half of the what is that on crystal core?
Yeah.
Which one is lit up now?
It's
I say.
Right?
I say we stay here, right, and we wait for this to switch.
Wait for one to change. Yeah,
yeah,
good idea.
Or we actually go to the next one before it even changes.
That's even a better idea. So let's go to this one.
Is it this one? Is it going
yeah,
this way?
Yeah, it'll be this one
clockwise?
Next.
Okay.
Good idea.
Yeah. I'm going to anticipate it.
Thinking strategically.
Take that, map maker. All right.
We don't play by your rules.
So, okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Here's another staircase lit up.
Okay.
And then I'm assuming these things are going
to
light up.
Yeah,
for
those
us.
Will light up, I think. So we just need to wait for this to happen now.
Okay.
I think it'll be quite cool to see it change, actually.
Oh, there we
there
go.
There we go.
Nice.
Hit that button.
Okay. Oh, you got it. Oh.
Yes.
Piston action. Oh, I love that. I wish I knew how to do that. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Man,
wow.
He does. He's a
Look
master.
Look at that lighting.
Glowstone,
there.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. Okay.
Oh, let's go.
All right, it's a time portal.
I'm going in.
Whoa. Do we reach?
Whoa,
I think
my
we have to,
God.
This
is awesome.
We have to run into it at 88 miles an hour. Whoa.
Yes.
Okay. Ooh.
Oh, wow. Okay, and here we got some good stuff.
Oh, we do. Yes. How many pork chops do you have?
I've taken that. Take the leather pants and tunic because I got a chain chest plate.
Okay.
You can take the arrows. I'll take one cooked pork chop. You can take the other.
Well, I kind of found four in that chest.
I'll take both of them then. I'll take the rest of the stuff there then. Okay, cool.
All right, good.
So let me put that on there. Very nice.
Let's see. All right, we got a note. Complete each trade in the order they are offered, and only complete each trade once. What? Oh, okay, trading with the dude. Oh, okay, trade a wooden sword for fetch ammunition. Oh, it's like a quest. Wow, wait, give me your wooden sword. Give me your wooden sword real quick.
Okay, where are you?
Right here, I'm right behind you. Peekaboo. Okay, hello.
What you doing? Okay, take my wooden sword.
Okay, because apparently this guy has a quest for us. If we give him a sword, he gives us fetch ammunition by Shaman Quest 1. Wow. Right, I'm going to read this out.
That is awesome.
May the bright lady be praised. She has answered our prayers. Greetings, stranger. I am the shaman in charge of this defense situation. Whatever happened here has corrupted this village, and we are trying to drive the creatures back to their pit. We could do with a little help. We are outnumbered and severely undermanned. Undermanned?
Yeah, that's a word, I guess.
Is it? Okay. The troops manning the sentry cannons have fallen, and I'll need that ammunition before we lose it, to those fiends. Bring me back 5 fire charges from the sentry cannons. Wow. Whole quest system. That's pretty neat.
That is amazing.
Huh.
I love this map already.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. Did you check over here? The furnaces?
I didn't.
Yeah, it's just all burned down. That's good. So, bring fire charges from the cannons, you said, right?
Yeah. Yes. I'll read that again. So, where may be the cannons?
Fire charges from the sentry cannons. Okay. Well, I mean...
I wonder where they are.
Where would you place cannons? Probably on the front line of somewhere?
Yeah.
But it doesn't really seem like this is a battlefield. It just seems like... Oh!
Oh!
Where is this? How? Where is this? Oh! Wow! Where? How?
And
why? It's a silverfish. It's a silverfish.
Oh, God, it's a silverfish.
I got it.
I thought that was, like, backing up my theory that I just suddenly had of, like, all the mobs being invisible for a second there.
There's silverfish everywhere, actually. Mine, they actually look really good. I haven't seen silverfish in a while.
It's awesome.
Okay, so, cannons. Right?
Well, there's, like, a sentry tower-looking thing over here.
Really?
Oh, wow.
Good job. Clap, clap.
Yeah,
A+.
I am professional.
Magma slime. Okay.
Oh, there's a magma slime over there. That's beautiful. But, yeah, there's like a... I don't know, like maybe a bell tower kind of thing?
Oh, I see it. Okay.
I'm gonna head up in there, see what's up in there.
Alrighty. I'm gonna look around a little more. Oh my god, those things are just... Okay! Don't... It's okay, don't worry. Just keep
wow,
climbing.
Wow, so many magma
slimes.
Oh,
I think
my
I just found
god.
A... Yeah, I did. Okay, I found 1, 2, 3, 4 fire charges in this turret thing. Huh.
Oh, what do they look like?
It's
oh,
like,
is that them?
It's like, it has torches on it, and it's a dispenser.
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Okay, that's not too bad. I see.
And I found... Ooh, okay, hold on. Oh, okay, glass bottles. I don't know. I'll take
nice.
Them.
In the second
oh,
chest,
whoa,
I got 3 sparkling potions.
What?
What happened?
I just... You scared me.
Oh, right.
I didn't know you were
in a chest at the start, I also got 3 sparkling potions. It doesn't have any effect, but I'm guessing we'll trade it for something later.
Maybe. There's some boots in there. You have boots?
Oh, boots would be useful, yeah.
Okay, there's some boots and some arrows in here. I'll leave half of them for you. Go ahead and take them.
Thanks.
Where are you?
Oh, the skeletons in all of these rooms. Let me take these guys down.
Die!
There we go.
Okay, yeah, there's some boots in, I don't know what room
I'm in. Yeah, I'm just grabbing them now. Sweet. I hear silverfish again. Ugh.
Me too. You know, like, the first time I ever played with those things, I had absolutely no idea what they were. And
yeah.
I thought the testificates made those noises. So,
oh,
like,
God,
I thought,
that would be scary. I didn't know what was going on at all or anything.
I thought they were sick, right? And I thought, kind of like, you know, they were sniffling. So
okay, I could see that.
Yeah, I was like, oh, it has to be a sick testificate. But I was wrong. Die!
Wow, I just took a lot of damage from those
guys. These guys are actually really strong. Ugh. It's weird, I can't hit them all the time. Okay. And
okay,
now I just
I'm
fell.
Just gonna regen a bit of health. Hold on,
it
I'll
seems
come
like
down
we've.
And help.
Oh, here we go. I just found a splash potion of regeneration.
Hello.
And some mushroom stew. Do you need anything? Where are
let
you?
Me just pop off the door a second. Oh. I'm in the backyard.
Wait. Here we go. There we go.
Okay,
all
good.
Better.
That was close.
I think we kind of lost the fire or the cannons, our quest, that is.
Yeah, are we able to hand that in now?
Well, I only got 4, and the guy voice crack. I only got 4. The guy said 5. Right? Yeah, 5.
That's typical
4.
Kind of quest. Make it easy to get, yeah. And then the last one,
oh.
Impossible.
What? We just went around a circle? I think we did.
Yeah, we did.
Okay. All right. So yeah, now at least we know what they look like, though. We can kind of just look around.
Yeah, that's
those.
A good point. Aha, I see another one over there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
On the other side of the map.
Are we looking at the same one? Maybe.